we'll keep this thing going. And Maddie, well, we're going to talk about another one of your teams.
Right. I actually have a question for the crowd. Any senior elite fans in here? Senior elite fans? Okay. So a pretty well-known team. Chuck, we're going to take a closer look at their routine right now. Now, this is when they competed at NCAA All-Star National Championship in Dallas, Texas. One of my favorite routines so far this season, and you know, I'm a little bit biased because they're my old team.
That's okay. That's
I competed on senior lead as well. But I'm so impressed with how they open up this routine. We'll take a closer look at the replay with this incredible standing tumbling, and then athlete Brooklyn Lilly there in the middle just performing right in the center there with some incredible elite skills.
All right, well, I mean, we'll keep this thing going and we'll take a look at more of their routine because it's all about the show.
It's
They're at the top of the leaderboard, so we're going to see what else they have for us.
Yes, I want to call attention to their first stunt sequence, especially how they get into it, Chuck, because it's so impressive. Again, hitting that elite level score sheet, and you see Kinley Pope right there in the middle with the release skill up to the top with a TikTok. The synchronicity of this partner stunt is so clean.
I love that.
You can see why they won NCAA and took home the grand champion prize. We're replaying it one more time just so you can get a closer look. I love that intro with the kickflip and then right up to the top, Chuck. I always love to watch senior elite stunt.
I know. You ran out and saw them earlier.
I did. I sprinted, actually, to another part of the building so I could see them live as they gear up for Worlds. One more. Senior elite always known for their pyramids as well.
Phenomenal routine. I'm looking forward. Let's see this pyramid.
The creativity here at the end of the pyramid with some of those transition skills and releases. I love how you can see pictures within the routine, and there's one of them right there. It stops, you get a second to pause, and then the action continues. We'll replay it for you here so you can really get a better idea of what's going on because, again, it's a lot. Jam-packed.
You said a lot of action. That's a lot of action.
All right. So you see how these two flyers cross center. We have the release skill up at the top, and then all four stunt groups join in to the top. There's another picture for you before the dismount. Their routine is done at that point. They're going to the dance with a lot of energy.
I love that. And you can see the energy in the pyramid when they come out, so they know they hit that, and we're going to see it in the dance. But we'll keep it moving. Class is over for now.